Question 15, 350 horsepower multiplied by 750 watts per horsepower gives me 2.63 times 10 to the 5 watts, or 2.63 times 10 to the 2 kilowatts. Now for question 16, the missing piece of information is the time. You need that in order to figure out power.